Hello, today I shall show you how to print a Google Doc with comments. Step 1, download your Google Docs file with comments. First, open the Google Docs document you want to print with comments. Click on the File tab in the top left corner. Select Download, then choose Microsoft Word Haz. This downloaded file will retain the comments. Step 2, open the downloaded file and print with comments. Open the downloaded Word document on your computer. Go to File, select Print. Then proceed to print the document. The comment should appear alongside the content. Printing comments directly from Google Docs isn't supported, but downloading the file as a Word document and printing from there is an easy workaround. Thank you for watching. I hope this helped you out. See you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.